life, apart from a few years, when I went to be the young rector of Penmaen in Gower. There was